Face oils, unlocking radiant, healthy skin in the world of skincare. Face oils have emerged as a powerful tool in achieving luminous, hydrated, and healthy skin. While some may still associate face oils with greasy residues, the truth is that these oils are incredibly versatile and beneficial when used correctly. Understanding the benefits of face oils, deep hydration and moisture retention. Face oils are highly effective at hydrating the skin. Unlike traditional moisturizers that primarily add water to the skin, oils work by locking in moisture, preventing dehydration. They are particularly beneficial for those with dry or mature skin, as they help restore the skin's natural lipid barrier, which tends to diminish with age. Nutrient-rich formulas for skin health. High-quality face oils are packed with essential fatty acids, antioxidants, vitamins, and minerals that nourish the skin. These nutrients are crucial for maintaining a healthy complexion, promoting cell regeneration, and protecting against environmental damage. Oils such as rosehip and argan are particularly renowned for their nutrient-rich profiles, which can help reduce the appearance of scars, wrinkles, and uneven skin tone. Balancing oily and acne-prone skin. Contrary to popular belief, face oils can be beneficial for oily and acne-prone skin types. Certain oils, like jojoba and tea tree, mimic the skin's natural sebum, tricking it into producing less oil. This helps balance oil production and reduce the likelihood of clogged pores, which can lead to breakouts. Additionally, oils with antibacterial properties, such as tea tree oil, can help keep acne at bay. Anti-aging properties. Many face oils are rich in antioxidants, which fight free radicals and prevent premature aging. Oils like pomegranate seed oil and marula oil are known for improving skin elasticity, reducing the appearance of fine lines, and promoting a youthful glow. Regular use of these oils can result in smoother, firmer, and more resilient skin. Soothing and calming effects. Face oils can soothe and calm sensitive or irritated skin. Oils such as chamomile and calendula have anti-inflammatory properties that can help reduce redness, irritation, and sensitivity. They are ideal for use after exfoliation or exposure to harsh environmental factors. Choosing the right face oil for your skin type. Dry and dehydrated skin. If you have dry skin, look for oils rich in omega fatty acids and vitamins. Avocado oil, argan oil, and rosehip oil are excellent choices. These oils are deeply hydrating and can help repair the skin's lipid barrier, leaving it soft, supple, and radiant. Oily and acne-prone skin. For oily or acne-prone skin, it's crucial to choose non-comedogenic oils that won't clog pores. Jojoba oil, grapeseed oil, and tea tree oil are highly effective in regulating sebum production and preventing breakouts. These oils are lightweight, fast-absorbing, and have natural antibacterial properties that help keep the skin clear. Sensitive skin. Sensitive skin requires gentle, soothing oils that calm irritation and reduce inflammation. Chamomile oil, calendula oil, and hemp seed oil are ideal for sensitive skin types. These oils are known for their calming properties and can help alleviate redness, itchiness, and discomfort. Mature skin. For mature skin, anti-aging oils that boost collagen production and improve skin elasticity are essential. Pomegranate seed oil, marula oil, and rosehip oil are rich in antioxidants and vitamins that combat the signs of aging. These oils can help reduce the appearance of fine lines, wrinkles, and age spots, promoting a youthful and glowing complexion. How to incorporate face oils into your skincare routine. Cleansing with oil. The oil cleansing method is a popular technique that uses face oils to dissolve makeup, dirt, and impurities without stripping the skin of its natural oils. To oil cleanse, massage a small amount of oil onto dry skin, then use a warm, damp cloth to remove the oil along with any impurities gently. This method leaves the skin clean, soft, and hydrated. Using face oils as a moisturizer. Face oils can be used as a standalone moisturizer or in conjunction with your regular moisturizer. After cleansing and toning, apply a few drops of oil to your face and neck, massaging it in with upward strokes. For an extra boost of hydration, you can mix a few drops of oil with your favorite moisturizer. Enhancing your foundation for a dewy, natural finish, you can mix a drop or two of face oil with your foundation before application. This not only helps the foundation glide on smoothly but also gives your skin a radiant, healthy glow. Spot treatment. Some face oils, like tea tree oil, can be used as spot treatments for blemishes. Apply a small amount directly to the affected area to reduce inflammation and promote healing. Overnight treatment. Face oils can also be used as an overnight treatment for intense hydration and repair. Apply a generous amount of oil to your face before bed, allowing it to absorb and work its magic while you sleep. In the morning, your skin will feel soft, nourished, and rejuvenated. Common myths about face oils. Face oils cause breakouts. One of the most common misconceptions about face oils is that they cause breakouts. However, not all oils are created equal. Non-comedogenic oils, which do not clog pores, can actually help prevent acne by balancing oil production and keeping the skin clear. Oily skin doesn't need face oil. Oily skin can benefit significantly from suitable face oils. As mentioned earlier, certain oils can help regulate sebum production and keep the skin balanced. Avoiding oils altogether can lead to overproduction of sebum, which can exacerbate oily skin and lead to breakouts. Face oils make skin greasy when used correctly. Face oils do not leave the skin greasy. The key is to apply the right amount of oil and choose oils that are appropriate for your skin type. Lightweight oils like grapeseed and jojoba absorb quickly and leave a matte finish, making them suitable even for those with oily skin. Conclusion: face oils are a powerful addition to any skincare routine, offering a multitude of benefits, from deep hydration and nourishment to anti-aging and balancing properties. By choosing the right oil for your skin type and incorporating it into your daily regimen, you can achieve a radiant, healthy complexion that glows from within. Whether you have dry, oily, sensitive, or mature skin, there is a face oil out there that can transform your skin and give you the results you've always wanted.